Okay, so this was my logo back in 2020. Then I eventually ended up using this one in 2021. But since I'm a Blender user now, it's time to convert my logo into 3D. First of all, I started a new project and added a bevel modifier to this stupid default cube just to smooth out the edges. Then I duplicated the cube 6 times and moved them to their respective positions. 50% of my work here is done. Then I added a glossy shader and gave it a yellow color. Then I added a plane and extruded its 2 vertices vertically and added a bevel modifier to make a curved studio backdrop. Now to spice things up a bit, I decreased the roughness to get that glossy look and added a Voronoi texture along with a bump node. I connected them into the displacement socket and it looks absolutely gorgeous, man. To make this even more epic, I added a Musgrave texture and plugged it into the normal of the Voronoi texture. The results are mind-blowing. Then I duplicated the shader and applied it to the remaining cubes. Here is the final result. Okay, so the end result was phenomenal. I'll be using this logo till I achieve my next milestone. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit the like button and subscribe for more 3D animated videos. And as always, thanks a ton for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.